How to convert decimal to binary? Write the decimal number. Suppose I take 27. I have to convert it into binary. This is decimal number. We have to convert it into binary. So first step is, we have to divide it by 2. Here we can see the remainder is 1 and the quotient is 13. We write the quotient here and remainder here. Again we divide by 2, divide 13 by 2. Here the remainder is 1 and quotient is 6. Again we divide 6 by 2. 6 is divisible by 2. 2, 3 is 6. So remainder is 0. Again we divide 3 by 2. 2 ones are 2. Remainder is 1. Now 1, we have to divide 1 by 2. How? 2 zeros are 0. So the remainder is 1 and the quotient is 0. Quotient will write here and remainder here. When 0 comes in this quotient area, then we will stop the process and we will mark the last remainder as MSB, that is most significant bit, and the first remainder as LSB, that is least significant bit. Now we will count from MSB to LSB. We'll count all the remainders. We'll read all the remainders from bottom to top to represent the number. So it becomes 11011. We'll read from MSB. MSB means this one. And LSB is this one. Like units place in number system, LSB is like the units place. So we write the binary number from LSB to LSB. MSB is kept in the left and LSB at the rightmost corner. So the number 27 with base 10, that is decimal, is converted to binary 11011 and the base is 2.